Amen. We'd like to say good morning to everybody. Thank you for joining us in our outdoor service today for Easter Sunday. Thank you for viewers for logging on. Amen. How many is thankful for Easter Sunday? Easter. Come on, can we just give the Lord a hand clap of praise? This is Resurrection Sunday. This beautiful day that our Savior, our returning King, that He's alive today. He's sitting at the right hand of the Father making intercessions for you and I. The grave couldn't hold Him. Pilate despised Him. But I come to find the grave could not hold our Savior, our soon coming King. I tell you what, the verses today, if you have your Bibles in the book of Exodus, the 12th chapter, one verse of Scripture, talks about the blood. I remember coming up. There's one thing I remember hearing about then, still hear about it now. And I realize you got to continue to hear about it, the blood of Jesus. It's His blood that was shed on Calvary's hill for remission of man's sins for us that we can have life. Exodus 12 and 13, it reads that while the people of Israel, when God was going to send a death angel through the camp that night, He says that to kill every firstborn. He says, but the only way that you can be spared would you have to apply the blood on the outside of your doorpost. Then when the death angel comes, makes his way through the camp or through the city, He says, then the life will be spared. It says, and the blood shall be for you a token upon the houses where you are. And when I see the blood, I will pass over you. And the plague shall not be upon you to destroy you when I smite the land of Egypt. The blood must be applied. The blood as a child of God has got to be applied, or we can't make heaven our home. The blood must be applied to our lives. His blood is applied. If you're looking for me, We gotta tell the enemy, tell anybody, if you're looking for me, tell somebody, I'm under the blood. I'm under the blood. The blood is our refuge today. How many knows that today? The blood is our refuge. My past, if you're looking for me, I'm under the blood. My past, when you try to bring up my past, but I gotta remind my past that I'm under the blood. If you try to remind me of what I did or what I used to be, too bad, because I'm under the blood. If you try to remind me what I've done, who I used to be, that is in the past, that's not who I am, because I'm under the blood today. This ancient blood still works for cancer. It still works for failures. It still works for all diseases. And can I tell us today, it still works for the addict to set them free. It's the blood that makes a difference in everybody's life. There's a generation today that still needs to hear about the blood. How many knows that today? This generation still needs to know about the blood of Jesus Christ that still sets people free. I can't come to church and try to get all hyped up about it, but if we come through the blood of Jesus Christ, that's what's going to set us free. That's enough itself to get excited about, to know that the blood of Jesus that's shed on Calvary's hill, that ancient blood that's still ruby red today, that still sets people free today. The blood of Jesus. Have you come to worship Him today? Have you come to worship Him, the one that shed His blood for you and I? God, we thank You for Resurrection Sunday. Thank You that You shed Your blood for us today, this beautiful day. God, let our hearts, our minds be on You for what You've done over 2,000 years ago. Someone that is here today in our midst who doesn't know You, we pray for Your convictions, spirit, and power to speak and tug at their hearts, that they open themselves to You, and God, You will set them free. Someone that is bound by some type of addiction through drugs, through pornography, through fornication, whatever that addiction is today, God, You're able to set them free. Set them free. Break those chains that have them bound. But God, I pray that they open their hearts to You this day. Someone's situation, the turmoil that they're in today, God, set them free. Thank You. Minister in this service today. Touch every heart. Touch our pastor. Give him a fresh anointing this day. Remove any obstacle that he might been facing this week. Give him clarity of Your word. But we as Your people come to worship You in spirit and in truth. Have Your way. Bless Your people. And let everyone say amen. Bless. Will you just worship the praise team as they come at this time?
Is He worthy to be praised this morning? Are you going to let the stones cry out for you this morning? Hallelujah, glory. Hallelujah, glory. We worship you.
On your valley, standing with my hands held high, the valley will never take my song. Find me in the desert, holding on to you for life. The desert will never
doors fling wide. I see glory as I run inside the throne room before you. I bow, I bow. The veil is torn and the doors fling wide. I see glory. The doors fling wide. I see glory as I run inside the throne room before you.
Holy God, do you believe it this morning? Give you praise.
Thank you, praise team. He is a holy God. As they sung that song a moment ago, talking about something in me has to praise the Lord. It's like Jeremiah says, like a wheel inside of a wheel. It's like fire inside your bones. When the Spirit of God resides on the inside, something on the inside, it's just the Spirit just starts turning. That you got to raise your hands and just glorify God for who He is. Something in me has to praise Him. I can tell you today that I'm not going to let you praise Him for me. I'm going to praise Him for myself, because I realize what He's done for me. How He brought me out of the miry pit, set my feet on a solid foundation, gave me life, gave me peace in the middle night of the hour, gave me joy, unspeakable joy. I got to praise Him. Something in me has to. I'm not going to let nothing take my place of worshiping the Lord. Creation itself in a way magnifies God. The Bible says that the earth itself is in travail at the coming of the Lord. I'm going to praise Him for who He is. As our ushers are getting ready to serve you today, just real briefly, our service will begin Wednesday night at 7 o'clock. Service Wednesday night at 7 will be in our Life Center Wednesday night, beginning Wednesday night for our midweek service. If you like to tune on your radio today, 89.3 at your station, 89.3 if you like to tune in there today. Will you give as the Lord has given us today, how He has blessed us? God, we thank You. God, You are God that gives. And we in return with a cheerful heart give back how You've given to us. As we do this, God, You in return will continue to compound blessings upon our lives. Bless Your people. Have Your way in this service. Minister to everyone that is here. Let this offering be a blessing to upbuild Your kingdom. In Jesus' name we pray. Will you worship the Lord today in your giving?
worship God, saints of God. Would you give God praise for the old rugged cross, would you? Thank God for the old rugged cross. I would cherish the old rugged cross. Thank God for the cross of Calvary. Oh, I feel the Holy Ghost this morning. Thank God. Oh, the cross of Jesus. Hallelujah. Somebody glorify the Lord. Oh, rugged cross. He died on the cross. He gave his life on the cross. He shed his blood on the cross. Amen. Thank God. Oh, one more time. Would you know, rugged cross? Thank God. Hallelujah. I cherish. Thank God for the whole rugged cross. Glory. The nails didn't hold him on the cross. The love of God had him on the cross. The love he had for you and I. The love of Christ. Amen. Thank God. I would cling. Oh, rugged cross. Oh, yes, we are Holy Ghost. One day we'll exchange it for a crown. Oh, one more time for God's glory. Come on, thanks to God. I know we're outside, but give God praise. Oh, yes, Jesus. Oh, rugged cross. Thank you, Jesus. And exchange it. One day we'll exchange it for a crown. Glory, glory, glory. Cross. He lived, amen, forevermore. Thank God. Would you just take a moment, saints of God, to lift your hands and give God praise right now? Oh, for the cross of Calvary. The blood we shed, the cross, glory be to God. He gave his life. No man took his life. He gave his life for every man, woman, boy, and girl. Amen. For the whole world, Christ gave his life for us. Amen. So I'll cherish the old rugged cross. Thank God. We got to go by the cross to get to heaven. We just got to go by Calvary. Come on, somebody. Amen. Thank God. The old rugged cross. Amen. Still works. Amen. Thank God. He voluntarily gave himself for every one of us. He gave himself for you, my friend. Amen. For all of us. Thank God. The one that showed us that I would cherish the old rugged cross. Thank God. The blood that fell from the cross. Thank God. Thank God. It still flows today to cleanse and purify and sanctify. The songwriter said, where the blood fell, the love grew. Love grew where the blood. Come on, thank God. Thank God for the old rugged cross. He died that I might live. He lives today we might live for him. Amen. Forever. Thank God. He's alive and well. Praise the Lord. Thank God. The old rugged cross. I'll exchange my cross one day. We're carrying a cross right now. Thank God. But one day we'll exchange our cross for a crown. And lay our crown at the feet of Jesus. Amen. Come on, somebody. What a day that's going to be for the saints of God. I'll lay it down. I'll change it one day. I'll change it for a crown to lay at the feet of Christ. Amen. Thank God. Oh. So you just bear your cross a little while longer. We're going to receive a crown after a while. For those who bear the cross, you will receive a crown. And you will take that crown and lay it at the feet of Jesus and worship him 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 and worship him. Amen. Thank God. Oh, praise the Lord. The old rugged cross. Oh, death, where is thy sting? Oh, grave, where is thy victory? The Son of God, the resurrected King, have rendered you defeated. Amen. Thank God.
For every he is lifted high. Forever, amen. Thank God we will praise him and magnify him and exalt him, amen. Forever he is glorified. We're going to glorify him in the service today, amen. Praise God and magnify the King. I don't know about you. He's my Lord. He's my Savior. He's my soon coming King. Amen. Thank God. The blood still works. The blood still flows. Thank God for the old rugged cross. Amen. You and I serve the dead God. You are serving a resurrected King. Come on, somebody. He's a resurrected Lord, a resurrected Savior. He's alive and well. He is not in the grave. The stone was rolled away, not to let him out, but to let his disciples in. They see he wasn't there, amen. Thank God. The earth began to tremble, the earth began to shake, and the Bible said the watchmen become as dead men. They become the dead men, and Christ was alive. Come on, somebody, thank God. We serve a resurrected Lord. Not just a Lord, but a resurrected King, a resurrected Savior. He's alive and well. My, my, my. Everything about our Lord is miraculous. Amen. It's a miracle. Come on. His birth was a miracle. Come on, somebody. Thank God. He gave his life, amen, on the cross. The dead man took his life. A miracle. Come on, somebody. Amen. Buried in an empty tomb, but thank God on the third day he arose. He arose. He arose. He arose. He arose. He arose. Almost 2,000 years ago. I want that to sink in today, man. Thank God. Realize, saints of God, you are serving a living King, a resurrected Savior. He's alive. Tell somebody he's alive. He's alive and well. He's not dead in this hour. You're not serving a dead God. God's alive right now. Christ is alive. Amen. Death could not keep in the grave. I'll hold him. On the third day, I'll rise again. Thank God he's alive. God. Hallelujah. Go ahead. Destroy this temple in 3 days. I'll rise up. Amen. I'll be with you. Come on. On the third day morning, he got up. Amen. Praise the Lord. Listen. I believe. It's just me. I believe when they sealed the tomb and nobody in there but Jesus, when the tomb was sealed, he gets up right then. He didn't wait for the third day. I tell you why. It was a business had to take care of in hell. Come on, somebody. He gets up and walks down to the gates of hell. Hallelujah, God. Come on, somebody. Thank God. And ride the gates of hell. Come on. Amen. Praise the Lord. He came for a purpose. Come on. Amen. Thank God. And you hear me say this many times. Amen. Praise the Lord. But listen. He go down to the gates of hell. Listen. He did not lay in that grave, in that tomb for 3 days. And on Sunday, when the first day he got up, no sir. When they closed the door, when they shut it up, amen, he gets up. Walks down. He had to go down to the gates of hell. He walks down. Come on. And shakes the gates. Knocks on the gates of hell. Come on, somebody. This is my message right now, amen. And I believe this. And it's just my beliefs. You ain't got to believe it with me. If it was possible, they may have been there celebrating in hell because we've killed the Son of God. We've got rid of the Son of God. He's dead. I watched him die. Come on, somebody. Thank God. At any time of great defeat, amen, there's a celebration. Come on, somebody. They were celebrating that if that's possible, amen. And so the devil said, you go in. He was at the door. We're celebrating here. He went to the door and said, who is it? He said, it's just me. It's Jesus. the Son of the living God. He goes back and says, Satan, he said, it's Jesus at the door. He said, he can't be. I watched him die. I finally killed him. I finally took his life. It can't be him. So he sends another. Go see who's the door he made. He knocks the door and says, who is it? He says, it's me. It's Jesus, the first and the last, beginning and the end, the Alpha and Omega. Sarabakashaya. It's me. Come on, somebody. Thank God. Amen. Thank God. That devil runs back and says, listen, Satan, it's Jesus. He's out there at the door. What do you want? He wants to see you. He wants you. Amen. Thank God. So here comes Satan. I believe his knees trembling, knocking against each other. Come on. Amen. Thank God. Amen. Trembling. And say, who is it? He says, it's me. It's Jesus. The first and the last. The beginning and the end. The Alpha and Omega. He that was dead is alive. What do you want? What do you want, Jesus? I came after the keys. At the time we say that the keys, but thank God I came after the keys of death and of hell. So I'm alive forevermore. Come on, somebody. He went down, he led captivity, captives, and he gave gifts to me. Come on. And he took the keys of death and of hell. So I'm not worried about the devil. I'm not worried about hell right now. I know who holds the keys. I know who holds the key. Come on, somebody. Thank God, man. He's alive. We serve a living God. Except God, he's alive and well. After he takes care of his business in hell, he walks back up the tomb, picks up his body and goes to heaven. And says, don't die. Come on, somebody. Early in the morning, Mary Magdalene, the other Mary came and the stone was still there. Come on, somebody. Thank God. Who's going to roll the stone away? Come on, thank God. Listen, by now, he's in glory. Come on, he's in the right hand of God. What he's doing right now, he's in the right hand of the Lord and of God, interceding for you and I. He's interceding for us right now. He's our intercessor. Amen. Thank God. May I tell you, he's alive, saints of God. He's not dead. Amen. Thank you. I'm alive forevermore. There'll never be another Calvary. Amen. Thank God. On Friday, it looked like it was all hope was gone. Hello, somebody. The preparation did the Gethsemane did the crucifixion. Come on, somebody. On Friday, like all hope was gone. The one we thought would be the Savior, the one we thought would redeem us, amen. He's dead now. But wait a minute, devil. Don't get too happy right now. Amen. Thank God. Don't give up right now. Come on, saints of God. We thought this is it, amen. But no, it's Friday, but Sunday's coming. Come on, somebody. I said, Sunday's coming. Amen. Thank God. He said, 3 days, I'll rise again. Anybody through the power of God, I through the glory of the Lord. Is that I rise again. Amen. Thank God. He's coming back. Amen. Praise the Lord. Sealed that tomb up and said, as knew he was had the victory. You will never have victory over Jesus. The blood still works. The blood still has power. The blood still flows. Come on, somebody, thank God. Yes! Yes! That's the way I feel right now. I feel Rabakasaya. The power of the Holy Ghost is here. Hey, God's in the house. Amen. Praise the Lord. Glory, glory, glory. Hallelujah. Looks like my hope is gone. The one I had my hope in, he's dead now. He died on the cross. I told you anything about him miraculous, didn't I say that? Even his death on the cross was miraculous because it usually takes 36 to 40 hours for a man to die on the cross. By 3 o'clock in the afternoon, in 9 hours, he was already dead. Come on, somebody, thank God. You know why? He has a business to take care of. Amen. Praise the Lord. It's Friday, but Sunday's coming, amen. It might be Friday where you're at right now, but don't you worry. Sunday's coming, amen. Thank God. The resurrected King, the resurrected Lord, amen. Thank God. The alive, come on, saints of God. Just to make sure he doesn't get out by way of the disciples, just so his disciples steal him away. They said, King, we heard that the deceiver say in 3 days he'll rise again. Let's set a watch and make it sure of the tomb. He said, make it as sure as you can. It doesn't matter how sure they made it. Amen. Thank God. I want you to know something. When he got up out of that grave, the grave closed and the net and everything was right in place. It's like he just slipped out of the cocoon. And that's a cocoon. Come on, somebody. Amen. Thank God. Amen. And he's alive and well today. But I'm telling you, somebody out there may be going through a Friday. Friend, my hope is gone. I have no joy. I have no hope. I have no job. I have no marriage. I have no family. It may look like Friday right now, but listen, tell somebody Sunday's coming. Sunday's coming. He said, I will rise again. I will be back. I'll rise again. My God, I feel the power of God. Be facing things right now, going through a battle, going through a valley. Oh, I hope you had something gone. I lost my job, I lost my finances, I've lost my health, I've lost everything. That's what it seemed to the disciples on that day. They went back, amen, with saddened hearts. Come on, but thank God, amen, it wasn't over. You got to realize, he said, on the third day, I'll rise again. Amen. Amen. Thank God. He knew what he's talking about. Amen. In 3 days, I've got to go and I take care of some business first, but after that, I'll come back. He's alive. He's alive. He's alive. He's alive. He's alive. Sayada. He's alive. Sayada Mahaya. He's alive, Jesus. Holy God. He's alive, Son of God. He's alive. Glory be to God. Yeah, he's alive. Glory be to God. Glory, 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 glory to God. Come along, by God's next to God. Amen. He's alive over there. He's alive over here. He's alive over here. He's alive over there. Come on, say so, God. He's alive and well. Come with me. Glory, glory, glory. Preacher, we come to hear a preacher this morning. Listen, I'm preaching right now. Listen to me. The resurrection of Christ calls for celebration. If he was dead, we have nothing to shout about. Come on. But thank God, if you know he's alive, celebrate his resurrection. Glorify God, even magnify the living Lord. He's alive. He's alive and well. Glory, glory, glory. I celebrate you, Lord. I worship you, Father God. I praise you, Lord. Glory, glory, glory. Celebrate him, church of God. Celebrate him, amen. Thank God. Friday brought about the unfair trials of Christ and the crucifixion. Come on, somebody. Amen. Thank God. Amen. 9 o'clock in the morning, he was nailed to the cross. 12 o'clock, it became dark. At midday, from 12 to 3 o'clock,
It was dark, amen, at 3 o'clock. He said, it is finished. In thy hands I commend my spirit. And who disciple like, well, it's all over. Tell somebody it's not over. Brother Wayne, it's not over. Musician, it's not over. It's not over. It's not over. It's not over. Say, man, somebody realize it's not. Tell Brother John it's not over. Brother John, 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 it's not over. Amen. Shataranda. You got to think back. He said, I'll be back. In 3 days, I'll rise again. It's Friday, but Sunday's coming. Hello, somebody. You may be facing a bad Friday, but this past Friday was a good Friday. Hello? It may be Friday where you are right now. My hope is gone. My dreams are shattered. Hello, somebody. I have nothing to live for. Yes, you do. I tell you why, because there's 2 more days. Amen. 2 more days. Sunday's coming. Tell somebody Sunday's coming. Somebody out there in the parking lot, you are about to face a Sunday you've never seen before. God's about to move your life like I have never before. Believe it. Let the devil know my Sunday's coming. Tell my Sunday's coming. Thank God. Amen. It might be Friday right now, but my Sunday's coming. Glory. Yes, somebody glorify me. Yes, somebody magnify the Lord. Somebody, yay, your son is coming. Your son is coming, my God. Son of my Messiah. Your son is coming. Your son is coming, but thank God. Son is coming, glory be to God. Oh, yes. Yes, yes, yes. Glory. All hope is not gone. There is still hope. There is still hope of a resurrected Lord is alive and well. Glory. Brother Rick, Sunday's coming. Sunday's coming. It might be Friday right now, but thank God, Sunday's coming. Sunday's coming. Come on, somebody. Glory to the Lord, amen. Praise God. He said, in 3 days, you might be closer to a Sunday than what you think of right now. Amen. I'll take the Friday as long as Sunday's coming. Hello? I'll take Friday as long as Sunday's coming. Amen. Now, y'all, Sunday's only 2 days away from Friday. Come on. Thank God. There's only 2 more days. My God, somebody, here it is. Somebody take this around. It's only 2 more days. Come on, somebody. Thank God. Amen. God's going to move somebody. In 2 days, God is going to move directly for somebody in this service right now. God's going to move for somebody in 2 days. Mark it down. In 2 days, you will see God move in your life. And you'll be happy for that. Thank God. Black Friday. Amen. The Jews request Pilate, amen, of a complete the execution by breaking the bones. When he got to Jesus, the bones, he was already dead. Come on, somebody. By the time we got to Jesus, amen, no doubt, amen, he was already gone, expired. When he put him in a tomb, amen, he got up. Come on, somebody. He's taking care of business right now. In fact, he just told me he's taking care of business right now in this parking lot for somebody. He's taking care of business right now in this parking lot for somebody. You may not see him working right now. You may not feel him working right now, but God's taking care of business right now for somebody. Say, God, it's me. It's me. But thank God. It's my Sunday. Come on, somebody. Thank God. Oh, you know that Jesus is alive forever. Not just for a few days, he's alive and well. Brother Jerry, that you out there? Sunday's coming, son. He's been fighting for a long time. It seems like he's been fighting for hours and days. But listen, no, only 2 days before Sunday. Come on. Amen. Thank God we receive it right now. My Sunday's coming. I'm telling you right now. Amen. Thank God. I'm not trying to hype anybody up right now. I feel God in this service. Amen. I feel resurrecting power in this place. I feel the power of Almighty God. I sense His presence. Amen. Thank God. He's here. He's here. He's here. Like some God. Sunday should go with me to God. know what? Call me a hyper, call me what you want to call me. But every child of God who's physically able, it's just me now. I'm just me, I'm just a man. But every child of God who's physically able to hold out a job tomorrow morning ought to be able to get out of your car right now and celebrate a risen Lord. Amen. I'm grateful that my son is here. I'm grateful, amen. Thank God. I serve a living Lord. If you can get able out of your car to get out and worship God anyhow and realize, God, I'm happy that I serve a living Lord. He's not dead. He's alive. If your God's alive, get out. Act like he's alive and worship God in this parking lot. Amen. Praise the Lord. Listen, you think this is crazy? This is not crazy. When David got back the Ark of the Covenant, oh, bye-bye. They were so happy. They were so rejoicing that God had come back to the camp. He would walk about six steps, amen, and stop and sacrifice to God and shout and praise the living Lord. He'd walk about six more, come on, and sacrifice again to God until it looked like his wife said, how vile, amen, you were today before the Lord. Hey, listen, I become more vile. I become more radical. Come on, somebody. My God, today, he'd take a few steps, amen, and walk around there and stop and sacrifice and dance before the Lord. Hello, somebody. And walk a few more steps, amen, and sacrifice to God thousands of animals and sacrifice and praise the Lord again. I'm telling you, somebody to realize your God's alive. Your Savior's alive today. He's alive and well. Brother, act like an amen. Come on. Listen to me. She said, oh, David's wife said, how vile the king was. Oh, how stupid he looked. Made himself look stupid today before the daughters of him, before the people. And David said, I will become more vile. It may look stupid to the world what I'm doing right now, but world, what I feel, you can't give this to me. Amen. Thank God. Hallelujah, God. I'll become more vile. I'll act more vile. Come on, somebody. And more vile. Come on, thank God. You better mind criticizing what's going on here in this parking lot today. I'll tell you why. Because David's wife died childless. She never had a child because of what she said about the man of God that day. How foul, how stupid you look, David. And she died without a child. Come on, somebody, thank God. I'm so glad I can lift my hand. I'm so glad I can raise my hand to a resurrected king, a resurrected Lord. But thank God he's alive and well. That's it, Brother Bucky. Yes! Robaka Sandere, Surobaka Saya, Nanda Mama Hakataya. Oh, Robaka Sataya. Obey God, saints of God. Worship your living God. Worship Jesus. Worship Jesus. Word is the Lamb of God. Word is the Lamb of God. worthy, brother, but unless God's worthy. Yeah, it's your Sunday right now. It's your Sunday right now. Praise and thanks of God. Celebrate the risen Lord. Celebrate Jesus. Celebrate Christ, hallelujah, God. Alive and well. Glory, 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 glory. It's not about man. It's about Jesus Christ, the Son of God, the Savior of the world, our Redeemer, our Savior, our Messiah. He's alive. He's alive. He's alive. He's alive. He's alive. He's alive, he's alive and well. Glory, 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 glory. He redeemed us. He purchased us. He created us for His glory. Come on, somebody. He created you to worship Him. God didn't just create you to come to some dead former church and sit there, your arms crossed, your legs folded. Come on, somebody. God created you to worship Him. I'm so glad while I can, I'll lift my hand and glorify the Lord. I magnify Him while I can. Come on, somebody, thank God. It's all about Jesus. He kept His promise in 3 days. I'll rise again. They sing about a resurrected Lord. We preach about a living Savior. Thank God He's alive and well. Amen. While I have any being, David said, I will praise the Lord. Let the redeemed of the Lord say so, whom He have redeemed by the power of the enemy. Come on, somebody. Worship Him, saints of God. I've been redeemed by the blood of Jesus Christ. Amen. Thank God. The Savior of the world is in our midst right now. He lives in us. Throughout this parking lot, I see hands lifted and glorifying God. Amen. Why? What a sight that is right now. In the open air, in the field, the parking lot behind me, people are glorifying the Lord. You know why? Because it's been 3 days since He died. And thank God that I'll rise again. He is alive. He's alive and well. Praise Him, brother. Praise Him, brother. Thomas, God bless you. Everybody that praise the living God, amen. The angels bow before Him. Heaven and earth adore Him. What a mighty God we serve. Friend, if I couldn't worship God in this kind of atmosphere, I would pound my corks into an altar somewhere and say, God, revive these bones. I'm serious. I'm not telling you to shout. I'm just telling you to praise God. I'm not telling you to run to the aisles. I'm just telling you to give God praise. I'm not telling you to jump up and down. Just magnify God with your voice. Amen. Magnify God with your hands raised. Amen. Just take a few steps and praise Him. Hello, somebody. Amen. Sure, it looks strange to the world because the world is dead to Christ. Hello, somebody. But we are alive to Him. Come on, amen. Thank God. I can't contain the Spirit of God in me. Hello, somebody. If I don't praise Him, whether I feel like it or not, if I don't praise Him, the rocks will cry out. The Bible says, if I don't praise Him, somebody else will. Because somebody will praise the living God. Because that's who He is, amen, thank God. So we all can praise Him together because He's worthy of our worship, amen. What a Lord. Let me go on a little bit further here. The resurrection will never end. Hello, somebody. Hello, somebody. Tell the story of the resurrection will never end to be told over and over and over. If he spares the world to see next Easter, it'll be told again. The story of the resurrection will never end. Thank God. Take that, devil. I said, take that, devil. The story be told over and over and over. Jesus is alive and well. You didn't take him, devil. Hold on. Just play selfish for a moment here. I want the devil to hear this. Devil, you did not take his life. You better watch him die, but you didn't take his life. He said, no man take my life. I have power to lay it down and power to take it up again. I got this power from my Father. Come on, somebody. You did not take his life, you lying devil, you. He's alive and well. He laid down his life for you and 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 me. He laid his life for every one of men. He voluntarily laid his life down. He died. A sacrificial death. A death in our place. Come on. A substitute death for us. That I would have to die. Come on. And when somebody such as the Son of God gives his life for me, I have a right to praise him. You have a right to praise him. We have a right to praise him. We sing that song in church years ago. We have a right. But somebody laid down his life, and he did for me that no man ever would do for me. While I was yet in sin, he died for me. Before I was born, he prayed for me. Read it in John chapter 17. God, I pray for these, not these only, but those who will believe after these have prayed. Amen. So while I was yet in sin, he died for me. Now I don't have to die and go to hell because somebody took my place at Calvary. Somebody took my place on the cross. Amen. I have a right to praise him. Don't you look at me like I'm foolish. Amen. I'll be glorified. I'll miss up my house. I'll be glorified. Come on, somebody. Amen. Thank God. Amen. Because God's worthy of our worship. It's Friday. Sunday's coming. If you believe that, tell somebody Sunday's coming. There are people in this parking lot. It's Sunday here, but you're facing a Friday right now. Because you don't see how you're going to do it. How's it going to happen? How's it going to happen? You don't have to understand how it's going to happen. Just believe God it's going to happen. But they have all the details, amen. He already got that worked out. He has that worked out already. Come on. You just believe it's going to happen. Just believe my Sunday's coming. Don't know how I'll get the Sunday, but it's going to come. I'll get the Sunday get to me. Come on. It's already worked out. Come on, somebody. But I don't know how, I don't know why, but thank God my Sunday is only 2 days away. Somebody, I said it again this morning. Somebody said the second time. Somebody in this parking lot right now under the sound of my voice, you're only 2 days away from what God's about to do in your life that you've been praying and seeking God and asking God for. It's only 2 days away because you thought you were standing Friday, but Sunday's going to come and thank God going to brand you out. God has it worked out already. Can I preach my message now? Everything about Christianity hinges upon the resurrection. If there is no resurrection, then our faith is vain. Our preaching is vain. And you are yet in your sins if there be no resurrection. But if in this life only have hope, we have all men most miserable. But thank God there is a resurrection. Amen. He almost 2,000 years ago, he came off the cross. Amen. Out of the tomb. Amen. Thank God. He's alive and well. We serve a resurrected king. a resurrected Lord, a living Savior. Come on, somebody. Amen. Thank God. A living deliverer. Amen. Thank God. He's not dead. He's alive. If he's dead in your life, you ought to come to the altar right now and say, God, have mercy on my soul. Resurrected Lord. I want to ask those singers to come right back. They ain't going nowhere anywhere. Thank God, they haven't gone anywhere yet. And sing that again. Forever he is lifted high. In my heart right now, he's lifted high and glorified. He been singing it in. Listen, as they sing this song again, amen. If you feel like you need to come to the altar, we'll pray with you. We ask God to touch you right now. If you're sick in your body, if you need salvation, amen. Thank God. God's in this place. God's here. If you missed the preaching this Sunday, come back next Sunday. But listen, I've been preaching. I preached about 45 minutes here already. I gave you scripture. I gave you the word. Oh, somebody. But why they sing this? So listen, this day's about Jesus. It's not about preaching Locklear. It's not about Saddle Tree. It's not about King Leo or Cleveland. Come on. This day, and it's about Jesus. I feel the glory of the Lord. But this is about Jesus' day, man. This is his day. A resurrected Lord. A living Savior. It's about him, Brother King. But thank God. Listen to sing this song. The earth begin to quake. They're coming dead. They come on, sing that song for God's glory. You worship God. If you got to go, go. But thank God, I'm going to stay right here. I'm going to stay right here. The Spirit of God's in this house. Amen. He's in this place. Amen. Don't you leave right now what God's about to do in this place. We'll make God here move. Hallelujah. Listen, listen. Listen. Yes, yes. Stone was rolled away. Oh, we worship you, Jesus. Come on, Silas, we worship God, don't you? Oh, the resurrected King. Forever. Oh, yes. Forever. He is lifted high. Come on, Silas, worship God, would you? It's all about God, it's all about Jesus, amen. Forever, forever, hallelujah to God. He's alive. He's alive. That's why he's alive. He's alive, amen. Listen, listen. The stone was rolled away. Oh, yes, Jesus. Where is your stain? The living Lord. Oh, yes, Jesus. Where you are right now, amen. Thank God. Oh, yes, he's alive. He's alive and well. Oh, yes, he is. Forever. That's right. Receive from God right there. Receive from God right there where you are. Listen, listen. Somebody say hallelujah. You have said, praise you the Lord. So be it. We sing hallelujah. Why? That's why. That's why. Hallelujah. Yes, Jesus. Why do we sing that? Tell us why we sing hallelujah. The Lamb has overcome. We shout hallelujah. Thank you, Lord Jesus. Oh, yes, Jesus.
We sing hallelujah. The Lamb is
He's
overcome.
Already overcome. I thank God.
We sing hallelujah.
Oh, yes, Jesus.
We sing hallelujah. We sing hallelujah. The Lamb is overcome.
Listen, listen.
We sing
it, saints of God. Sing it, saints of God. Hallelujah. Hallelujah, hallelujah. He's risen. He's risen. He's risen. Oh, yes, Jesus. Forever. Listen. He's glorified. We lift him high, Jesus. Forever. He is risen. He's alive. Jesus alive. Let him live in your heart. Let him live in your life this morning. Amen. Thank God. There will never be another Calvary. The blood that was shed at Calvary was sufficient for all mankind. The blood. Oh, the blood. Life is in the blood. The blood still works. Amen. Thank God. While they're playing softly right now on the music, if you're lost, if you're walking away from God, you need restoration, would you come right now? Someone will pray with you right now. Preach, I need God in my life. I want him to live in my heart this day. Would you come right now? Anybody? We'll, if you're out there in the field, we'll wait for you. Come on. From the front row, we'll wait for you. But be the Lord of your life. Come right now. Let God touch you. Let God feel you. Let God touch you with his blessing of life and give you life. And joy and peace and happiness. Would you come right now? Anybody? Anyone here? Amen. I remind you this morning, it's not about the bunny. It's about the Lamb. Hero Makasaya. Can I say that again? It's not about the bunny. It's about the Lamb of God. Hello, somebody. Mary had a little lamb. Glory. Glory to God. It's all about the Lamb today. It's not about Easter eggs hanging on a tree. It's about the Lamb of God. I'm sorry if I bust your bubble right there, but it's about Jesus. The Lamb of God. It's all right, saints of God. It's all about Jesus. Amen. Thank God. Forever. He is lifted high. Forever he is glorified. Forever he is risen. He is alive. He's alive. He's alive on this Easter Sunday morning. Take this home with me and let you go here. Some of you, I'll say it again before I leave, you're only 2 days away from your Sunday. Thank you. I'm in my Sunday right now. I'm blessed of God. Don't know what a bob tomorrow may bring forth, but right now, thank God, my Friday's 2 days ago. But your Sunday's coming. Amen. Thank God. If you can believe that, don't say if you can't believe that. Don't tell anybody that. If you can't believe this preacher, don't say it. But if you can say that truthfully and think it's going to happen, turn to somebody beside you and say, your Sunday's coming. Your Sunday's coming. Come on, amen. Your Sunday's coming. It might be Friday. It might be Friday. It might be Friday where you are. But Sunday's coming. Sunday's coming. Sunday's coming. The resurrected Lord, and thank God, is alive and well. I have to leave. Sister Marie, Sunday's coming, baby. Now, but you're standing by the pine vine, so God's still moving. God's still moving. God's still touching. God is still moving. Come on, somebody, thank God. Oh, worship Him. Worship Him. Worship Him. Hallelujah. He loves you. He loves you. He loves you. He loves you. The living Lord loves you. Oh, we love you, Lord Jesus. From your heart, saints of God, right from your heart. Don't worry about anybody around you. From your heart, just love Him right now, would you? Out of the depth of your heart, just love the Lord. A living God, a living Savior, a resurrected King. Come on, somebody, love Him this morning. Amen. Thank God. We love you, Lord Jesus. We praise you. Let's said this coming, amen. Thank God. But Lord, worthy is the Lamb of God to receive glory and honor and power and strength. Glory, come on, somebody. Thank God. God's worthy of your worship. I don't know what your worship culture this morning, but God's worthy of your worship. Tell somebody, God's worthy of your worship, amen. Thank God. You may be sitting in pain right now, but God's worthy of your worship. Come on, somebody. David's own wife turned against the man's. Come on, somebody, because he worshiped God. You don't like celibacy, do you, devil? Because we worship God here, amen. We were born to worship God. We were born to worship God in celibacy. Come on, somebody. This church was raised up to worship God. This church was put here to worship God. Come on. Yes, yes, yes. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Come on. Church have honored God this morning. My God, you have honored God with your praise, with your worship, with your presence. In an open air service, you have honored God, and God delights in your worship. God delights in your praise. God delights in his people. You have shown him this morning. You alone, God, are worthy of my praise, of my worship. When you leave this place today, leave with a spirit of expectancy that God is not finished with you right yet. No, sir, God's not through with you. Call to me. I will answer thee and show thee great and mighty things that you know not of. God has blessings upon blessings upon blessings for you who will honor him and love him and worship him. He wants to give you. Amen. God's about to bring you in to your Friday, to your Sunday. Amen. Thank God. About to bring you out of Friday into your Sunday. I can't get away from that. You might think, preacher, I don't know how it's going to happen. But for somebody here, whether you call me or not, don't matter. But you will tell somebody. You will tell somebody God brought me to my Sunday. My Sunday came 2 days away. What a Lord, what a Savior. I love him. I love him. Brother Lance, I praise him. I worship him. The way I feel right now, I don't know how you feel, but the way I feel, I can stand right here all day and worship God. Oh, I'm not worried about an Easter egg hunt. The Lamb of God's in our midst, the Lamb, the resurrected King, the resurrected Lord, our Messiah, our Savior, amen, thank God. He's in this parking lot right now, amen, thank God. I appreciate our church. I think you've worshiped God from your heart this morning. Many of us has. Thank God. And I praise him for that. I give God praise. Amen. Thank God for worshiping the Lord. I saw Brother Shorty here a while ago. He's been every Sunday since God saved him. This is the third Sunday. 3 Sundays ago, God saved him. He was here while he was worshiping the Lord. Thank God. If a new convert can worship God, surely I can. Surely I can lift my hand and lift my voice and say, thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Lord. Saints of God, please hear me this morning. Let's not take worship for granted. There's a devil outside the walls of the church that's trying to stop worship right now. Don't take worship for granted. It'll be here next Sunday, it'll be here next month or next year. Don't take for granted. There's a devil working behind the scenes right now through political leaders to take away our worship. But while I can, I'll praise him. Magnify him, exalt him, amen, thank God. I got good news for you, church of God. Listen, I got good news. Jesus said, upon this rock I will build my church, and the gates of hell shall not prevail against him. And thank God, he may try. He has tried. He is trying. But the gates of hell will not prevail against the church of the living God. So, love each other. I'm not leaving you to sing that song. I'm leaving you to sing that song. Sing it, sing it. I'm not going to leave you to sing this song. Listen, listen, listen. Listen, listen. There's no hope for me. But Jesus. Let it ring out, sexy. Let it ring out. Anybody free out there? Just wave your hand and thank God. Power in the name of Jesus. Salvation. Life is alive and well. There's no believer, but thank God. But Jesus. But Jesus. But Jesus. Anybody feel that? I feel that, Brother Dean. I feel that, but thank God. For granted. There's life, there's power, there's healing. Amen. There's freedom in the name of Jesus. And just to make it cap all off, there is no other name given among men who by the might be saved but Jesus. There is no other name. Listen, listen. My, He's the way. What a song, what a song. Listen to the message. Isn't it? Isn't it? Isn't it? My, my. Thank you, Jesus. Wow. Give Him praise. Thanks God one more time. Would you? God bless you. Give Him praise. Thank God for His blessing. Thank God for His goodness. Thank God. You've been worshiping God about 2 hours almost. Worshiping God. You've been standing, somebody standing about 2 hours. Worshiping God almost 2 hours. But if we stay here all day long, Brother Kenny, worship God today all day long. He's worthy of it. He's worthy of it. What a lovely God we serve. What a holy God. What a mighty God. We love you, Jesus. We praise you, our Father. He's worthy. Saints, we've got to listen to me. We're going to close here. No matter what the devil make you feel like, you take this with you today. God is worthy of your praise. Whether the devil likes it or not, Don't let him shut you up. You belong to God. You've got something to be proud of. You've got something to praise God for him and thank God. Because God is your Savior. God's your love. And God is alive and well. Come on, amen. Thank God. Somebody praise him one more time. Give God glory. We love you. Happy Easter, everybody. Enjoy your day. Hallelujah, 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 glory be to God, glory, 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 hallelujah. There is no other name, amen. Thank God. Hallelujah. Come on, hallelujah. Hallelujah. Glory, 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 glory. God, we worship you, we praise you, we magnify your Lord. Glory to God. Hallelujah. Wow, he's worthy of our worship. Listen, every one of you that's not working second shift this week, come back Wednesday night. Let's have church, amen? God bless you. We love you.